Je suis d'accord à 100%.
Word. Whatever he just said. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. I'm here and I'm back, still talking black, original man, have you heard of that? There's a few people that's hot in the facts, they run in the land, they don't like the blacks, they fight for the women, fight for the Jews, they fight for the LGBTQ, these type of people, they fight about anything, but they don't fight for me and you, you can forget it, they call me anti-Semitic, when I am really Semitic, how you don't get it, they doing birthright death, put them in a box to the left, and to the rest, that ain't trying to start no stress, we be on the same conquest, trying to find peace, shalom, assalamu alaikum, one of those eat bacon. Did you hear the language? Afro-Asiatic. My flow is the baddest. Spit truth like my knowledge ain't average. And they still tryna make me look savage. And I just wanna live life lavish. Made a good housewife out of bad chick. And we finally decided to have kids. So I just need freedom to add with it. Honestly, what you know about sovereignty? Asking questions like I went somewhere and got my law degree. Horticulture, get inside the land, grow your economy. Independently, that's how they built them 13 colonies.
Got the revolution on my mind. I need a politician I can feel, but there isn't one that I can find. So it's up to me to keep it real. Now I'm out here really on my grind.